Let's resume with our creepy therapist dude.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them. Do you share this fear?
Failure and what others think of me? No. It was with the giant spider in the jar and the dead animal. What the fuck is up with this dude? No. No, I don't. Please fuck off.
How do you feel about people who are afraid?
Afraid of what? I would say I feel sympathy.
I see. Well, Chris has a fear of failure. Do you feel pity for him?
Sympathy and pity are not the same thing.
Indeed, that is apparent from the choices you've made. Investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Well, if somebody's loyal to you, they would also be honest. But somebody can be honest with you, but not be loyal. So one encompasses both, while the other does not, so I'll say loyalty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend? Okay. And what about loyalty versus charity?
What? Fuck charity.
So you would
just
sooner
pissing you off.
Look after your friends before caring for those in greater need?
I did let all of our kids die.
I'm afraid we're out of time.
So
we'll talk again.
Yeah. Yes. Don't fuck with me on this one, bro.
Just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, alright.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, if that's how it's gonna be... Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
Why are you calling
Ashley,
it a spirit board?
You're a recent convert. Why don't you be our medium for today?
It's a Ouija board. Serious? Flip it. Abracadabra!
Okay. Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirits, spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or a stop sign.
Guys, if you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay, okay. Is anyone there?
Seriously, bro.
Wherever
there is. Were you actually buying into
this
stuff?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
He's the one doing
H?
It like a dick.
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Oh, HP.
Shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
All right, which one of these guys is in on this?
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
Whoa.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are.
I can't figure out which of them
is. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
Sister.
R.
Sister. Sister?
That would piss
her
him
sister.
Off.
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Oh, Hannah's the one that had the prank blade, so I would assume it'd be her. She's the one who would be more vengeful.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh?
I can handle it.
Okay.
No way.
Let me think.
What happened to you? Yeah. Information, not apologies. We need information.
Hannah, we miss you. And we
want
to know what happened to you.
There we go.
Can you tell us? What happened? B? E? T? R?
B-E-T-R.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them! Just a prank!
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry, I am
sorry. What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
Don't ask them what happened, ask them who. Yeah.
Okay. Who killed you? Hannah, who was it? L? I?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here.
E-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Watch out!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
I'm trying to figure out what they're spelling. L-I-B-E-R-O-O?
No. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
What is he spelling?
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
It didn't spell library.
Jess? Jess! Oh! Fuck nuggets.
Did you just say fuck nuggets? I don't think I've heard that before. 21st century lingo.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
Oh, really? Light of my life?
Jess?
Really?
Buddy, you in there?
Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
I'm sorry, what?
Jessica!
Oh, that's a creepy
come
looking
on.
Mask. Okay. Which direction?
Seriously? This is not funny.
Yeah,
I totally promise I won't murder you when I-
Oh!
Oh my
god!
No.
That was so good!
No!
wait, you had to see this. You had to-
I'm not seeing it!
No!
No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
you're what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Okay, grumpy.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Is that the mask that that dude wears that makes you see that like that? Body. This is gonna be some horrible death. Water wheel. Guidance. She was getting out of the water. Okay.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in and driven mad murderers.
I think I am
human flesh.
Okay, so a bunch of miners got stuck under a cave-in and they all went mad being trapped down there for so long. That's the root of this place. Yep.
Wow! Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I'll help you up.
Yes, because that sounded like a squirrel.
Creep town. What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Ah!
Michael.
We have to.
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Thinking of the whole Cry Wolf thing. Like, if she sees the guy with the mask later, she's gonna assume it's him playing another prank if I'm too scared now, so she won't run away, and then she could die. So I think show is the better option.
Hey, pick up this mask.
Oh, why?
Right?
Creeps me out.
I think you like it. Come on, Micah.
Ugh, Mike, stop!
Alright. You're lost. That is cool.
Status empty. We still haven't gotten to the cabin. Yo, how far is this path supposed to be? We're literally hiking through an entire forest. How is this path still going? Those claw marks. They look like claw marks.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Comfort deer. No, that deer is so dead.
Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay? Okay.
I can't watch this.
Okay.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up.
Run! Oh my god, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here! Mike! Get over here!
Barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess.
right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
No, unless it's like a person.
I'm almost feeling relaxed again.
And a foot
almost.
Huh. And there's no power.
Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, you can do something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
No.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
You are too high maintenance. GTFO.
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting.
Will it?
Oh, Jess!
Oh, it's a rifle.
Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
I don't like going the scare route because I feel like it'll fuck with me later.
Huh? How you like me now?
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing? Right. I shall never understand what we have together.
I don't know, one of those stereotypical things. Guns are cool. Native American myths and legends.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto!
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Yeah, but like, where's the fire at? Oh, okay.
Writing a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you?
All right. Logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Did I miss a match? No. Okay, so I have to find a match. Is that a matchbox on the table? Let me guess. You dropped your phone outside.
Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah,
we're tripped.
Don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
A single match.
Man one.
What'd you use for kindling?
Very nice.
He just lit a bunch of giant logs with a single match. Sure you did.
Alright, my lady. What comes next?
Why the lighter? Honestly, it
if this were like a Hollywood scene, it would be no different, except there would be music. Somebody would be playing music or something. Where's that music coming from? Somebody played music on our phone.
It's your phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Oh, fuck! Say, God damn it!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time, because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it, because I know we're going to.
Wow.
Give me a break.
He's grumpy. Also, I...
If I wish they were, if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, that's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Are they actually going, like, full on supernatural?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess. Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
You go. Okay, sorry about that. I was typing a thing. That was a camera.
What?
Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
I will take them... Wait, I'm sorry, what? I would take them and put them on picks. That's the dude who was... Yeah, okay, he got out of prison. He was all like, gotcha.
Holy cow.
Nah, let's go honest.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
So that conversation wouldn't have happened if I hadn't found the
clue. That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! I'm gonna... Ash? Ash! Thank you.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Right now, Sam's the only character I do like. So, I don't like either of these two. Like, none. I'll just go with Matt, I guess. Go with Chris, I guess. I mean, he's not bad. Josh. These women are heavily disliked. I mean, it's a coin toss, really. Let's just go with Emily.
A bit too bitchy for you. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my God.
Ash. Hey.
Jessica!
Ice gotta make it!
Ash! Ash!